Alright guys, I hooked up the TV to power and to the DirecTV box. Let's see how this... Okay, we got, let's get started, English. Oops. United States. Set up box for home use, yes. Looking for the wireless scan. If I typed in the correct code. Now your TV will get the latest software once the update is installed. Right now it's updating the software. Your TV will automatically restart once the update is installed. So that's going to take a while. It's at 5%. Okay, as you can see, the TV is restarting now since the update got to 100%. TCL, Roku TV. Okay, activate your TV. Complete these steps from a computer or mobile device to activate your Roku TV. Okay, I gotta go on roku.com/link and enter the code, and this screen will update once you've completed activation of the TV. So let me get my phone and activate it. All right, everything's updated. Screen came up, connect devices, so it says connect your devices to the TV. So that's either a cable box, game console, etc. Turn them all on. So I have the Mini Genie from DirecTV connected to the TV here, and let's turn this on. And then everything is plugged in and turned on, so press OK. What's connected to the HDMI 1? And that is satellite TV. What's connected to HDMI 2? Nothing yet. HDMI 3? Nothing yet. What's connected to AV? There's nothing. All done. Roku TV intro.
Get to know your new TV in about a minute. Press the home button anytime from anywhere to go here. The back button takes you to the preview screen.
Skip that. Don't need that. I want to check out satellite, so... More ways to watch. Continue. Sorry, this TV does not support DirecTV. Ready? You will need to install a Genie Mini to watch DirecTV on this TV. It is installed. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Thank you.
not entirely sure if this is 4K. Might be. Let's try this fireplace. It says 4K fireplace, but usually up here it would say 4K, so see how this is. I know all it's gonna be is a fireplace, but see how the picture quality is. I don't know, I can't really tell. See if they have anything else. See if Death Note's in. Yeah, it's not saying 4K. I know on my phone I thought I saw something that said 4K. And all it says is HD 5.1. I mean, don't get me wrong, the picture quality is awesome. I guess that's in 4K. I mean, the picture quality looks pretty good, so I mean, the only other way to tell if it's 4K is to hook up my Samsung Blu-ray player to it. And see, maybe if I go on, I mean, that does look pretty good. I guess that is 4K. That's cool. Exit Netflix and go into Amazon, because I think Vudu has, but I don't have a Vudu account. Well, YouTube has 4K videos. Go up and do a search for 4K video test. All right, Let's see how this looks. Skip the ad. Wow, that really, really looks good. Wow. I'm so used to just regular 1080p. Damn, 4K is awesome. Well, right there is the TCL TV that I got. I'm gonna use it primarily as my video editing monitor for my computer. It's 49 inch, and I got it on Amazon for $329. So, very good price, and hopefully it'll work with my computer. So, that's it for now. If you like this video, like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you later. Thank you.